Greetings and welcome to a game nearly all of you will know, The Elder Scrolls V Skyrim. This is not a blind playthrough, nor is it some sort of playthrough. It is more me playing Skyrim and pretty much taking you along for the ride, and that will be it. No idea how long I will keep this, because this game is long as hell, and I actually never completed it, although I played it for about 180 hours or so. So, I will not base it or will not focus on story. I will just go for the ride, enjoy myself, and take you along with me, talk a bit. And that's pretty much it. Pretty much a... something new instead of Stardew Valley, which I have to say I got a little bit weary about because it was quite repetitive. Well, talking about repetitive and Skyrim, yeah, I know, but I don't care. We will start a new game. My old save will be deleted, pretty much. And I've decided I do want to go for a quite stealthy approach, so something thief, mage-likey, presumably. So not so much the on the sword style class, more daggers, stealth, bow, and I will try to use magic because, quite frankly, this is one of the things I didn't use overly often. Okay, escape doesn't work yet, so I'll have to wait until I can adjust the audio levels. This is, by the way, the special edition, so there is already the expansion Dawnguard in it. Which is quite a good expansion. It adds, I think, vampires and werewolves. Or maybe werewolves were in it from the get-go, but vampires. And,
hey, you! Finally awake.
You can get a companion, which is, what's she called again?
And that thief over
I
there.
Didn't remember.
Damn you Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. They hadn't been looking for
you. And this is, of course, all story. Most of you who played the game will know.
You and me. We shouldn't be here.
And I think about 90% of the players ignore and wander off into the wild world and just, well, give it a try and doing shit and whatnot. This is what this game is about, not about the story, although you could follow it. It has some great quests and, yeah, I'm looking forward to quite a few of them.
Oh gods, where are they taking us?
Oh well.
I don't know where we're going.
By the way, I am sipping from my tea every now and then.
This isn't happening.
And a thing I will say beforehand, I will try something different in editing this time, which is I will not make the episodes beforehand, but just record a bunch and then cut it afterwards. So there won't be your usual greetings in every episode. Just think that it is there and make your own greetings.
Akintosh, divines, please help me.
And now we are being...
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn those. I bet they had something to do with this.
I do remember killing that guy. In another safe. I do remember killing a lot of guys. Which is quite a lot of fun, to be honest.
I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in.
The interesting thing is, when you do the Dark Brotherhood questline, which is pretty much assassins, you will kill the Emperor, but you can still join the Imperial Guard. This is so inconsistent and so funny. I mean, you just killed the Emperor, but yeah, join the Imperial Guard and...
Inside the house.
I love this game. never played another Elder Scrolls before, and so I'm not one of the nostalgia, but this game is so perfectly well made. You have your dungeons, it is repetitive enough to keep you grinding, and just interesting enough to keep you going.
No, wait, we're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them, we weren't with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Oh, and I will not use overly hours to create my character model, I have to say. I'm most of the time just going for what I get. Maybe twisting it a little notch and that's it.
No care of Rorikstead.
No, I'm not a rebel.
Who are we?
Do this.
Yes, yes, they can.
You're not gonna kill me.
Archers!
And they will.
Anyone else feel like running?
Nope.
Wait, you there? Step forward.
Well, I can't do anything else, so here I am.
Who are you?
You tell me. Well, we are looking like a Nord. Since I do want to... Oh, wow. I didn't remember how many races you could actually pick. So, name. Oh. I have to see which one serves my playstyle best. So, Argonian. Treacherous Swamps, resistances to diseases, ability to breathe underwater. Regenerate health quickly. Not bad, not bad. Breton, spellcraft, resistance to magic and absorbing skills. Dark elf, resistant to fire and surrounding fire, arcane arts and regenerate magicka. Imperial, skilled in combat and magic. Khajiit. Intelligent, quick, and agile. They make excellent thieves due to their natural stealthiness. All Khajiit can see in the dark at will and have unarmed claw attacks. I think, yeah, I will play a Khajiit. Okay. Next one. Body. Yeah, I think that's alright. Yeah, not really changing it. Yeah, bruh. Oh my god, so many options. Yes, I want to name my character, and of course I'm in the Steam menu for some reason. I'm Pastor. There we go. I'm Pastor.
You with
I'm
one of Khajiit. The trade caravans, Khajiit? Your kind always seems to find trouble.
That's racist.
Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
That's racist.
By your orders, Captain.
Hey, why?
I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are turned to elsewhere.
And that should help me in what regard? Oh, you got to be kidding me. I was just running on my way and not picking any pockets. Speaking of which...
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero. But a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne.
Oh, why can't I steal this? Your hands are bound. That's bullcrap.
Plunged Skyrim into chaos. And now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
Maybe not.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Carry on.
Give them their last rites.
Well, there was a scream in the distance. No, it's nothing. Just carry on with the beheadings.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn up as you wish.
And why only a priestess of Arke? How about other goddess or gods and goddesses?
My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
I don't think they will care. Ah, and this is the bloody version. Perfect. Good thing I don't have the German version, it would be censored. Although, you might be able to see breasts.
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Which you can't in an English version, I think. Hey, no! And that's racist, again. You are racist people.
Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
No, nope, no thank you.
Nice and easy.
No. Meh. Can you at least clean the...
What?
Yeah.
Sentry,
and
what do you see?
Suddenly dragon attack. Can you at least clean the thing you are cutting my head from? Whoops. Get out. Plateau.
This way.
Oh, I forgot. I can't pick anything up. And yes. System. I need to change the options a little bit because the sensitivity. Gameplay. Could use. Yeah, thank you. No controller. That's okay. I'm not looking for a big challenge, to be honest. So yep, that's okay. Audio. Music will turn a bit down, that's okay. Yep, that's alright. Saving, and we'll continue. You got hit by a lot of flames and you're still walking.
What is that thing?
Congrats.
The legends be true.
Legends don't burn.
Well, looks like a dragon. Sounds like a dragon. What might it be?
We need to move now!
Up through the tower. Let's go!
All right.
This way,
whoop. Hello. Whoops. Maybe not so much of a good idea. Through the house. I can't even steal the tankards. Why? And let's follow.
Hammond, you need to get over here now. Attaboy, you're doing great.
Oh.
God, everyone get
okay. Duck and cover.
Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
Gunner, okay.
Take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide you, Hadbar.
Let's follow the Imperial. If I remember correctly, you can follow either the Imperial or the, or the Stormborn. Well,
quickly, okay. Follow me.
Right. Whatever you say, sir. Whatever you say. Giggity.
Into the keep, soldier. We're leaving.
It's you and me, prisoner. Stay close.
Why are we actually fleeing? Why aren't you fighting that thing like your men?
Out of my way.
You're not stopping us.
Yeah, and I think we could have followed him as well.
I hope that dragon takes you all to Sovereign Guard.
You, come on, enter the keep.
With me, prisoner, let's go.
Interesting, I can enter the keep with Hadvar or Ralof. Let's enter the keep with Ralof. I don't like the Empire. Oh, I'm a thief, so yeah. Not really much of an Empire guy, I suppose. Doink. Aw.
We'll meet again in Sovngarde, brother.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it.
Wow. Because we abandoned everybody.
That was a dragon. No doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times.
Ooh.
We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
Oh, finally. Come on now. Do it. Thank you.
Here you go.
Press E to loot bodies.
He won't be needing it.
Okay, quick save was F5? Yes. Let's loot him. And now, there we go. Weapons. We will have an that. Yeah, that stuff can just is about.
Right.
There we go.
Get that armor on, and give that axe a few swings.
Quick save, and...
I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here.
Aww, why can't I pickpocket him? Dang it! And now we can take tankards and all kinds of stuff.
No way to open this from our side.
Well. Well then.
Come on, soldier! Keep moving!
Take cover.
Get this gate open!
Hello! Damn. Well, that wow, maybe that one was easy. Okay, let's see then what is better. Imperial sword, yeah, and daggers, that's more like it. We will keep this for selling. Imperial armor, I do want to have light armor, so light, yes. Light helmet or officer's helmet, okay. And the studded imperial armor. And it has a little bit more and it's a little bit lighter. Interesting. And the other stuff is just for selling. Ooh. Do we have something interesting here? No, oh, it does actually seem that way. Ooh. Oh. Oh. Uh-huh. Now we just have iron daggers, and let's take what we can. Nah, that isn't worth much. Oh yes, light helmet. What do I have? I have the Imperial Light Helmet. Okay. So, not really worth much. I think it might be safe to say just take... Oh! Gold. Just take... Aw, oh, it's blocked. Oh, and my mouse is doing weird stuff. So, only take things above, let's say, 50 gold. That should, keep our inventory somewhat clean and yeah, I like to take a lot of things with me normally.
Come on, let's get out of here before the dragon.
And are there some healing items here? Except for cabbages. Ah, okay. Cabbage. Cabbage! My cabbages! Let's just... Still can't pickpocket him.
Ooh.
Well, we don't need to fight them. That's good then.
That dragon doesn't give up easy.
Grab everything important and let's move. Dragon's burning everything to the ground.
I just need to gather some more potions.
Your stamina is low. Okay. No mercy for you. There we go. Imperial light stuff. Studded imperial armor. I think we have... Yeah, we have the same. Okay. Let's take the armor. Iron dagger we have. Rest is not really much of interest. Yeah, that thing just weighs a ton. Okay, just take everything we want. There should be, yeah, another potion. Gold, of course, is always good. Minor Magicka. Not too much into alchemy, I have to say. I tried it a lot of times and it's just... Ugh. Let's just say I won't do it. Okay, pheasant breast and rabbit. No. I think it's okay if we just take a few of those. Anything interesting here? Baskets? Nah. Don't need them.
Done?
Yep.
Let's get moving.
Righto. One moment. Oops. Ah, that's better. I just had to, unlight one of my lamps.
Die, Daniel!
There we go. Steel dagger, nice. Torturous hood. Light armor. Yes, I will take that. Let's dress like a torturer. Nope. It's just the light armor, not the studded Imperial light armor. Okay. Oh, Stormcloak soldier. Light armor, but too much. I don't have any lockpicks. Yeah.
Looks like there's something in this cage. It's locked.
So yeah. You can get it open with some picks. Okay. In terms of books, the books which have something you can learn in there are always more expensive. So that's how you know that. Okay, one is an iron dagger now, and one of the one is a steel dagger now, and the iron dagger we will just leave behind. Iron shield, not so much for shields. Lockpick, and another lockpick. History of the Empire and iron dagger. Okay, we have two lockpicks now, and we have the Book of the Dragonborn. Yeah, we need that. I mean, come on. We are the Dragonborn, so we have to have that. There is stuff there, there is nothing there, so let's just... Yeah, I know how that works. Oh, wow. Okay. Maybe this, then? Yes. There we go. Okay, Minor Magicka, gold, and Spell Tome Sparks, nice. A Novice Hood, and yeah, this is good stuff. And I need to see, we have Fur Boots, they will not give us much. This weighs a ton, but we can still keep it. This as well, that doesn't have much value, this is alright. Pure Light Boot, oh, yeah, one we should keep. Pillar Officer's Helmet, not so much. Yeah, those I will keep. This, no. Imperial Light Helmet, yeah. This goes. We need studded Imperial Armor or Imperial Light Armor. Studded. Okay, and the boots. Imperial boots. There we go. Apparel. What are we doing? Imperial boots. Heavy armor? No. Didn't we have the light boots as well? I'm a little bit confused. Fur boots, armor rating 6. Imperial light boots, there we go. Nope, that one. And there we go. Those can go. Okay, finally. Okay, this is in the right hand. And of course I do want to learn the spell. So, Spell Tome, we can now cast Sparks. So how about we do that? Yes. So, weapons, let me favorite this. Yes. Steel Dagger is now a favorite. What was the other thing? P? Yes, there we go. Destruction. Flames and Sparks. Both will be favorites now. And flames or sparks? Let's go for sparks. Yes. Nothing here. Nothing there. I think most of the cells were pretty much empty. Ah, there is a coin purse, so why not? We need gold, at least at the beginning. Later, it's pretty much... Well, you get pretty much as much gold as you want. You don't need it, and yeah. Fortunately, you don't have a carry limit for that. No, we don't need ropes. We are very generous today. We let him keep his decency. Not the skeletons, though. We will loot this. Oh, hello there. Yeah, Boop. Aw. This way. Nothing to pickpocket. Dang it! Okay. Unfortunately, we don't have any bows yet. Which means... yeah, thank you. I do want a... oh, yeah, this is a local map. I don't need the world map yet. And we will...
orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon! We need to...
Roloff, why do you get in my way? Damn. Damn! There we go. Combined attack. There we go. Longbow. And some iron arrows. Imperial light armor. For selling. Yeah, sure, sure. Give me that. Some normal stuff that is too heavy. Longbow. We don't need another one. Imperial light armor. There we go. Aww. Oh yeah. Flames. And I need my steel dagger. And I do want to have the longbow as a favorite. So we will do this now. There we go.
Let's go on ahead.
Steel dagger.
See if
with
the way
sparks.
Is clear.
She died. Aw. Iron arrow. We need that. Iron arrow. Still need that. We will have that. More arrows. And the light armor. Okay. We're good for now. Unfortunately, we have a companion. Otherwise, goes. I could stealth a little bit more. Come on now. So we will do this. Like this. Oh wow. Oh, conveniently blocked exit is convenient. Okay, and I think on if we follow this path, there is a goodie for us. Well, it's basically a corpse, I think. Yeah, a corpse with a coin purse and with a healing potion and with some gold. And there is something more here. Yeah, this is where we come from. So if you try go back this way, you will come here anyways, and yeah. It's not that much of a secret, now is it? Okay. I think I will change to flames. No. Steel dagger still goes on the right. And another coin purse. How convenient.
That doesn't go anywhere.
Well, there is a conveniently placed path this way, so yeah, why not try that? Okay. And of course, spiders. Oh. Ugh. You bloody thing. And there we go. Oh. I'm very sorry. I have to quickly pause here. One moment.